Sudan and South Sudan have multiple regional sign languages, which are not mutually intelligible. A survey of just three states found 150 sign languages, though this number included instances of home sign. By 2009, the Sudanese National Union of the Deaf had worked out a unified Sudanese sign language, but it had not yet been widely disseminated.
References.
Karen Andre, 2009. Language for Inclusion, Sign Language in Sudan.